Hey team, welcome to ACE Academy. I'm Harini and today we'll be looking at the current affairs of February 18, 2021. So without much delay, let's get into the first question. So the first question is, as per Eurostat's data, which country was the biggest trading partner of European Union in 2020? So the answer is option A, China. So People's Republic of China has overtaken the United States as the biggest trading partner of the European Union in 2020. So then moving on to the next question. So the second question is, the mobile application Snakepedia has been launched in which state? So the answer is option B, Kerala. And it has been launched to help people and doctors treat snake bite. Then moving on to the next question. So the third question is, the war veteran Major General Basant Kumar Mohapatra has passed away. He was from which state? So the answer is option D, Odisha. And he has participated in major battles including 1962 Indochina War and 1965 and 1971 India-Pakistan War. So the Major General Basant Kumar Mohapatra is from Odisha in Bhubaneswar. He's from Bhubaneswar in Odisha. Then moving on to the next question. So the fourth question is, a small experimental communication satellite STSAT is scheduled to be launched by ISRO. The nano satellite has been developed by which company? So the answer is option C, Space Kids India. It has been developed by Space Kids India. So the experimental communication satellite STSAT is scheduled to be launched by ISRO. The nano satellite has been developed by Space Kids India. And the name of the nano satellite is Satish Dhawan Satellite. And the chief executive officer of Space Kids India is Srimati Kesan. Then moving on to the next question. So the fifth question is, who has been sent to the Senate by the US as the director of Bureau of Consumer Financial Protection? So the answer is option B, Rohit Chopra. So Rohit Chopra has been sent to the Senate by the US as the director of Bureau of Consumer Financial Protection. Then moving on to the next question. So the sixth question is, which state government has appointed Hima Das as DSP? So the answer is option C, Assam. So Assam state government has appointed Hima Das as DSP. Then moving on to the next question. So the seventh question is, who has been appointed as the executive secretary of the United Capital Development Fund? So the answer is option A, Preeti Sinha. So Preeti Sinha has been appointed as the executive secretary of the UN Capital Development Fund. Then moving on to the next question. So the eighth question is, who is the author of the book titled Mapping Love? So the answer is option D, Ashwini Iyer Tiwari. So Ashwini Iyer Tiwari is the author of the book titled Mapping Love. Then moving on to the next question. So the ninth question is, which country's runner Beatrice Chepkoech has been made the world record by completing the 5-kilometer road race in 14 minutes 43 seconds? So the answer is option D, Kenya. So the Kenyan country runner Beatrice Chepkoech has made the world record by completing 5-kilometer road race in 14 minutes and 43 seconds. Then moving on to the next question. So the 10th question is, Which state has launched the Ma Ki Rasoi scheme to provide food to the poor? So the answer is option C, West Bengal. So West Bengal has launched the Ma Ki Rasoi scheme to provide food to poor, and it was launched by the Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. Then moving on to the next question. So the 11th question is, who has released the book Star-Struck Confession of a TV Executive written on his experiences in the satellite television industry in India? So the answer is option B, Peter Mukherjee. So it was released by Peter Mukherjee. The Star-Struck Confession of a TV Executive was written by Peter Mukherjee. Then moving on to the next question. So the 12th question is, PM Modi has inaugurated the development work of Chitura Lake in which state? So the answer is option A, Uttar Pradesh. So PM has inaugurated the development of Chitura Lake in Uttar Pradesh. Then moving on to the next question. So the 13th question is, Mario Draghi has become the new Prime Minister of which country? So the answer is option A, Italy. Mario Draghi has become the new Prime Minister of Italy. So the 14th question is, the President of India has appointed Justice Puligoru Venkata Sanjay Kumar as the Chief Justice of which High Court? So the answer is option A, Manipur. So President of India has appointed Justice Puligoru Venkata Sanjay Kumar as the Chief Justice of Manipur High Court. Then moving on to the next question. So the 15th question is, Maharaja Suhail Dev Memorial will be set up in which state? So the answer is option B, Uttar Pradesh. So the Maharaja Suhail Dev Memorial will be set up in Uttar Pradesh. Then moving on to the next question. So the 16th question is, PM Modi has laid the foundation stone of Grand Aniket Canal system in which state? So the answer is option C, Tamil Nadu. So Prime Minister laid the foundation stone of a million metric tons per annum Kaveri Basin refinery at Nagapattinam in Tamil Nadu. Then moving on to the next question. So the 17th question is, Pehle Fagun, the spring festival, has been celebrated in which city? So the answer is option B, Dhaka. Pehle Fagun, the spring festival is celebrated in Dhaka, Bangladesh. Then moving on to the next question. So the 18th question is, the foundation stone of Maharaja Suhail Dev Memorial has been laid in which city by the PM Modi recently? So the answer is option D, Bhairaj. So the foundation stone of Maharaja Suhail Dev Memorial has been laid by Prime Minister Modi in Bhairaj. Then moving on to the next question. So the 19th question is, which online portal has been launched by the government to provide online civic services to the resident of 62 cantonment board? So the answer is option B, eChavani. So, and it was launched by the Defense Minister Rajnath Singh. So that's it, we are done for the day, and thank you for watching our video. And if you think that we are doing good, please let us know in the comment section below, and meet you in my next video. Till then, bye. It's me, Harini, signing off.